Hi there, folks. This is Jim Stevenson taking you back to December 31st, 1952. The Coliseum, Coral Gables, Florida. Danny Nardico, sensational Florida slugger, meets Jake LaMotta, the former middleweight champion, in a 10-round light heavyweight bout. Round one. LaMotta with the dark trunks. LaMotta weighs 173 tonight, the heaviest in his entire career. Nardico is in at 177. LaMotta's been a middleweight most of his fight career, but he's now campaigning as a light heavyweight. The winner of this bout will receive top national ranking as challenger for Joey Maxim's world light heavyweight title. It's New Year's Eve, and both men would like to end the old year with a victory. The end of round one. Round two of this 10-round light heavyweight battle between Jake LaMotta, the Bronx Bull of New York, and the young knockout slugger Danny Nardico of Tampa, Florida, here at the Coliseum, Coral Gables. Nardico in the white trunks. LaMotta's 31 years old. He's a veteran of over 100 ring battles. He's won 77, 28 for knockout. He's never been knocked off his feet. Jake's the 2-1 favorite tonight. Nardico is only 25. But he's come along very fast in only 2 years in the ring. He's scored 17 knockouts in his last 21 fights. End of round two. In the third round, Nardico outslugs LaMotta. Now round four. LaMotta's been letting Nardico do all the leading in this fight so far. Jake has been content to counterpunch. Jake LaMotta was the one who actually discovered Danny Nardico. Jake saw Nardico fight 2 years before, just after Danny returned from the Marines. LaMotta liked Danny's fighting ability so much that he recommended him to the New York fight promoters. Round four. In the fifth and sixth rounds, LaMotta takes a good going over from the younger Nardico, and Jake has slowed up almost to a walk. Now round seven of this 10-rounder between Jake LaMotta, the former world's middleweight champion, and the hard-slugging Danny Nardico, here at the Coliseum, Coral Gables, Florida. Nardico in the white trunks. LaMotta warned for low blow. That left uppercut hit below the belt. That was the first time LaMotta was knocked down in his entire career, over 100 fights. Just a few seconds left to the end of the round. round seven. Round eight. But LaMotta can't come out. He can't answer the bell. It's all over. Danny Nardico, the winner, by a knockout in the eighth round.